coming off of the Browns' 25-20 loss to the Baltimore Ravens. Hugh Jackson spoke with the media and provided many injury updates. Randall Telfer, he says, is fine. Safety Ibrahim Campbell has a hamstring injury, and now on to the big ones. Cam Irving, he is out for an extended period of time. He'll be considered week to week, but certainly out this week. Carl Nassib with a broken hand, he is out for week number 3 against the Miami Dolphins. And then the big one, quarterback Josh McCown will not be able to go this week. He will also be considered week to week. That means that Cody Kessler will be the team's third quarterback in as many starts. The third round pick out of USC will make his NFL debut on the road this Sunday. In the preseason, Kessler completed 67.9% of his passes, threw one touchdown with no interceptions, and amassed a quarterback rating of 84.2. This will be a tough test for Kessler right out of the gate. Speaking of the offensive line that will be protecting Kessler with Irving out, John Greco will slide from right guard to center, and Alvin Bailey will get the start at right guard. For the latest on your Cleveland Browns, keep tuned to ClevelandBrowns.com and the Browns mobile app.